changes is a big change. Like people, farmers are always depending on right weather conditions. So water needs to come at the right time. The rain needs to come at the right time and the right quantity. Now what we see in climate change is that there are more extreme weather patterns. Either the rains come too early, or too much, or too little. But it does not stop only at the agricultural level. It affects also all of us because we depend on the quantity and the quality of food from the farming sector. And a flood does not stop here in this province, but it can go right up to Bangkok. Well, this project is exactly about that, like trying to not just complain about climate change, but saying like what can be done. Now, rice farming emits a lot of methane gas, and that is very bad for climate change, for emissions. Now, there are possibilities to actually reduce emissions by changing the farming technology. We just saw one is like laser leveling the ground. We saw others is like doing a different way of irrigation. Others include like using different kind of fertilizers and much less. So the whole idea is to show that you can do something against climate change and at the same time be much more profitable. So this would be a win-win situation. Yeah. Thailand is an important exporter of agricultural products, whether it's processed or not processed. So in Germany, if you go to lots of shops, you will find a lot of products from Thailand. It starts with Thai rice, but it continues also in other food products, in fish, canned fish, etc. And I think it's interesting to see how the agricultural production in Thailand has moved up the value chain as well, from just raw unfinished products into products which have been processed. So it's important. There's a lot of agricultural exports to Germany, and we value the quality from Thailand.